Hello, hello. bring this up. Okay. So, is this diff? Actually, I think I might be the only one that's on. Yeah, can I actually see who's in the chat? This is different. Beta testing a game. yeah, I'm beta testing a game. So yeah, I'm just gonna get right in this. I need to move some stuff real quick. This pretty much this going down up to a certain point. There we go. Okay. Okay, so I'm okay, you can't see the mouse. I should probably fix that. Just in case I can't use the controller. I'll capture the cursor. Okay. There we go. Now you can see the mouse. Sorta. Alright, so this is what we're playing. I am playing the closed beta of Tower of Fantasy by crud, I forgot who it was by. By a company. I forgot who's developing it. I got the email for it, so let me check the email again. It's from the Tower of Fantasy team. Actually, okay. It's from Perfect World Games. The Hata Studio. It's from the Hata Studio. Using whatever with the level Infinite. Okay. I'm looking at this ticker on my email here. Sorry about the stream quality. Alright, Tower of Fantasy, copyright Hata Studio, a Perfect World company. All rights reserved. 2022. Proxima Beta PTE. Whatever that means. Limited. All rights reserved. Okay. So, I am expecting to lag. Yes. Like, I am legitly expecting to lag badly. Or the stream lowering quality badly. I don't usually do this kind of thing unless it's PSO2, New Genesis, which I have an announcement after that. But for right now, I am gonna say this. I am not streaming throughout the entire maintenance this time. I got things I gotta deal with. Like, starting tomorrow, I have to watch dogs and my own. I have to go to my parents' place to watch dogs and my own cat. For about 4 to 5 days. So yeah, that's a thing. Actually, I should not have said that, so never mind. Anyway, but yeah, I'm not streaming as long as I do every Tuesday night like this, this time around, because I got things I gotta deal with. I gotta get ready for something tomorrow, which I think I just said it. I shouldn't have. That and guess I'll gonna be away for 5 days, but I am gonna bring my computer this time around. The last time I didn't, but this time around I am going to bring my computer. Normally I'd bring my Nintendo Switch because it's portable, but For 5 days, yeah, I'm just gonna bring my computer this time around. Heck, I'll even help my dad clear out a spot for it. Anyway. Dear Wanderers, hi, we are Tower of Fantasy team. We're in the midst of making intensive preparations for the first regional closed beta of our global version. Since Tower of Fantasy confirmed its launch this year, many Wanderers have been showering us with warm support, well wishes, sincere comments, and hopes. All of this inspired us and strengthened our determination to give our future Wanderers a better game. We hope to use this letter to discuss. Okay, they're just going to talk about everything here. I'm not going to read all this. Before the CBT begins, we'd like to share a list of frequently asked. Okay, so this was before. This was before the test began. So, next. Greetings, Wanderers. You're welcome to enter Ida from 800 or 8 o'clock April 19th, UTC 8. We've prepared a string of events granting you supplies and rewards to welcome your arrival and help you quickly establish yourselves in Ida. We wish you the best of luck in your adventures. I do not know what this place is actually pronounced. I'm sure there's voice acting. I hope there's voice acting. Okay, Journey Supply, April 19th, or pretty much as it happened yesterday in my time to whenever that is. Eligibility, complete main mission, ecological park invasion to unlock the rewards page, blah, 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 blah. Daily supplies. Pretty much event stuff. Fair opening statement. Use of cheats, game speed boosters, or any other third-party tools that undermine the fairness of game is strictly prohibited. Do not share your information. All forms of data sharing and resale are prohibited. Got it. Reset. Look. Oh, okay. Can I actually? Can I actually customize the character instead? No! I did not mean Asia! Hold on! Let me reboot this game. I did not mean Asia. I did not. Start. Okay, so it's from Hata Studio and whatever level Infinite is. Good to know. Gotta do this again. Oh. Yeah. North America, please. Thank you. I don't want to lag. That's an interesting pose. Yes, it was an interesting pose.
You wish to see me, my lord?
Oh.
Hykros has sent someone into the quarantine zone. It's time to release the hull.
Hey, Panzer.
Something about this place doesn't feel right.
Yeah, sorry about the quality. It jumps still. Probably because it's late night. It'll be getting better soon. Aye, motion blur. I hate motion blur. Wait. They're making me choose. They're making me choose boy or girl again? Where have I seen this before? Yeah. Can I? I can't use my controller. I guess I'll go female this time? Do Sharada this time, or Sarada. Ah, crap, what was the... Hold on one second. I gotta remember something. Oh well. It was. I think that was the name. Continue. But yeah, this game better let me, use my controller. I mean, I can do it with the keyboard and mouse, but that's not really optimal for me. Okay, cool. Awesome, I can use controller. You wanna... What's F2 do? Oh. What am I punching? Oh. Oh, that's simple. Ooh. I have to use just circle then. Okay.
Mine. This wasn't mentioned in the intel.
Oh, I gotta move my cursor out of here.
Please don't fail me now. No! Monsters are in here!
Nice puppies! Good puppies! Oh. That was cool. Climb up the wall in front of me? I am getting vibes on this. Various game vibes. Okay, mostly Genshin Impact vibes.
Freezing.
Two-headed doggy. Wait. You have nothing on, lady? It's freezing for a reason. Yeah, it is freezing for a reason. Did they just give me a quick time event? That's interesting.
That was close. I didn't think the big one would follow me.
Well, that big one followed you really, really well, lady.
I need to contact headquarters somehow. Hope there's a way out ahead.
Or what these crystals are going to be for. I missed? Using elemental weapons. Oh, because I'm using a lightning sword. Ooh, that's going to be interesting. Okay. Suppressor reserves.
Right now? Come on, just a little longer.
Is there anything else I should know about here? Nope. Nope. Oh. Can't pause the game, apparently. Oh. Dang it. Why put the cursor in? Oh.
Target acquired. Understood. Take her and wipe her memory.
Wait, what? Wait. They're gonna wipe her they're gonna erase her is that even possible? I was actually wondering these for a bit. Like, some of these things, like, how does one wipe someone's memories? Did it freeze? It better not have froze. No, it might have. Oh man. I can get rid of the cursor on that end for now. Oh, there it goes. Nah, I'll keep the cursor. There it went. Must be pretty huge. Be freezing up like that. can't hear them.
Where am I?
Oh, good. Oh, good. Settings, please. Manual sprint dodge. Resolution? Advanced settings? Can I take out? Motion? I cannot take out motion blur? You've got to be kidding. Well. Fine. Friends, backpack, terminal, commissionary, commissionary. Oh, I got none. Something tells me this is a microtransaction thing, which I cannot access because it's a beta. No, not final game version. Got it. Wait, is that a... F2, oh. I see a... camera. Oh! How do I zoom in? That's how I zoom in. Okay. I found a camera! Yeah, why not? Because I found this feature. I'm going to use it. What is this? Time of day. Post-processing. I'll keep it default. Nah. Well. Wish I could move forward with it. What's this? Oh. Oh. Wait. I just reset the camera. Odd zooming. I wasn't gonna take a butt shot. I don't know what that does. Oh wow, that blurs it. Okay, I'll make it very, very sharp. Not the name. Yeah, that seems good. There. Okay, back to the game. Just gotta talk to Zeke here first. Your suppressor has been replaced with a new energy cell. Feeling better?
Much better. And you are?
You've been out for a whole day. I thought you were... Her name is Shirt... Shirley? I can't pronounce these names. Why can't I, except for Zeke? I'm Zeke, her big brother and the leader of this shelter.
You saved me?
Of course. We found you passed out behind the shelter and your suppressor was out of power. We brought you in and fixed it. This is Astra Shelter. Area code HT501. What's your name? What were you doing all alone in the mountains?
I don't know. I can't remember.
This person was all bruised up and passed out in the mountain. Probably a lost scavenger. Lost cat scavenger. Well, tough luck. Your aberrants built a nest in the machine cemetery. You're lucky we found you alive. You can stay here until you recover your memories. We did a full scan of your body and everything. Seems to be in the clear. Oh.
Thank you.
Go get yourself cleaned up. You look like a mess. Shirley, take the newcomer to Celine. I notified her already. Got it. Hey, newbie, this way. Oh, and your weapon is on top of that crate. Don't forget to pick it up. There's a crate? Oh, this crate. Hey, it's my sword. No, I was not calling anyone ugly. I was just reading the dialogue because there's no voices for all the characters yet.
Did both you and Zeke grow up here?
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to read all that while it's going that passive. Oh.
This is...
Oh, Astra Shelter is unfamiliar to me. Zeke and Shirley took an unconscious me in, and I can't recall anything before that. Except a feeling of unease. What happened? I have to look into it. Yay! Oh, wow. Let me look at my settings here. Okay, I just copied my UID. Okay, so this is one of those kind of games. Select the mode you like, auto or manual. Auto sprint while moving, tap dodge to enable sprint while moving. I think I'll use dodge, thank you. Yeah, that is actually much, much better.
50 years?
Hup. Oops. Would you like to chat to me? Oh. So, you're the one they rescued from outside.
Hello, I am here to...
You don't seem to be older than Shirley. The outside world must not have been kind to you. Celine, let's help our newcomer get settled in. Yes, yes. Oh. Wait, are we changing her? I'm changing her appearance? Can I change her appearance? Yes! I'll keep that look. Can I zoom in? No. I could change the colors. Give her a dark blue. No, I've been using dark blue. Maybe green? No. Can I use a custom? Oh, sweet. I'll die. How do I put this back to normal? Undo everything. I could change everything, actually. What's this? Okay, these are the accents. Yeah, brown. A yellowish color? Oh, wow, that actually works. Yeah, that actually works well. Okay, that was the outfit, the accessory. Actually works. Shape? Ah! No, I wanted the headband. Put it down further. Ooh, boy. Guard when I can't. I should have loaded a preset. Probably made a preset before I do this. Let's see. Head's gonna stay the same. Neck. Actually, that could stay the same as well. Bust. Oh, that's the bust. Height. I'll keep her at that height. Skin color.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Hair. I don't like the jacket like that. Outfit. Because it is like that. What am I saying? Hair. Actually, I am going to change her outfit back just so I can deal with her shape a bit more. Wish I could zoom in a bit, too. what that does now. Actually, I think it's... Yeah, I think that's alright. Where's the accessory? I don't think I can change much with this one. Air. Outfit does not match hair. Really? They're limiting me on hair? You have got to be kidding me. Guess I'll stick with this one. There's a gradient? That's weird. Like the fashion industry. I don't know what the gradient thing is for. Ooh, that's actually quite a neat color. Top color, rear color. There's a rear color? Shade top. Oh. The rear color thing. Oh, is this the... This is the gradient part. I see. So now I can do like two different shades of the same color somewhat. Actually, I'll just keep it all one color. I'll keep the bluish. Okay, facial features. Oh, no. I do. I can't see this so well. I can make her young looking. Actually, that's not that bad in my opinion. Cheekbones? That. I'll just keep the cheekbones the same. The cheeks. The chin. Why did the color change? Oh no. Actually, I'm just gonna keep that the same. I'm just gonna keep all this the same. I don't wanna mess with this Oh, there's the zoom in. Doesn't help much. Yeah, I am gonna adjust the face a little bit again. Yeah, that should do it. Eyes. That zooms out, that zooms in. The accessory is covering the eyes, I see. The eyebrows, I see. I'm gonna take off the accessory real quick. So I could see them better. Actually pretty good. Okay. Eye shape. Eyes up, down. Oh. I'll keep that in the middle. Eyes distance? Oh, boy, yeah, we're just gonna keep that the same there, I guess. That is, but... Eh. Eyeballs! Actually looks good. Get up the pupil size a bit. The width. There we go. Okay, change the color. I cannot change the color? Oh, I can change the color. Enhanced eyes. What? Oh. I color both. I'll try to go for a brownish color here. Why does that not? What am I changing? Oh, I'm changing the... Okay. I can see what I'm changing now. Now what am I changing? Oh. And I could say... kind of like a... very light shade. Now I'll have that whitish. The blue... hint. Oh, that's what intensity does. Actually, I'll make that the same as the eye color here. Try to. Go. Final one. What's this one? Oh, okay. I'm not messing with that one. Accessory. Doze. The doze. Like messing with this stuff. Curve. Oh. Really don't like messing with that stuff. Mouth. Guess I could put it down a little bit. Mouth width, mouth height. Mouth curvature. Keeping that default. Front and back. Oh. Oh, these are extras. Okay, now I'm going to put the accessory back on. What the size part is for. Oh, I can make my own custom hair. This act changes everything. No middle, huh? Guess there's not really much. Okay, back to the preset, actually. That actually looks better anyway. Ah, darn it. Had to do the shading part again. Okay. Mouth accessories. What are these? Oh, those are... Yeah, not needed. Okay, I think I'm done. Yes, save and use the look. I look different. Mia, oh. Nothing like some brand new clothes, am I right? It was more than clothes.
Thanks for your help.
Anyway, now that's done, you can really show the newcomer around the shelter and see if anything needs help. And there goes... Leave it to me!
Morning, Shirley.
Well, I know how to pronounce the name. I've been pronouncing it a bit wrong. Morning, Uncle Palu?
Is this the one you rescued? How are we feeling today?
Much better. Thanks.
Staying alive is all that matters in times like these. Consider yourself lucky.
Uncle Palu, you reek of booze.
I might have had a drink or two last night. I was just going to retrieve the environmental monitoring data.
Your new name is Corn Pop. You're still hungover, aren't you, Uncle Palu? Fine, I'll do it. I wouldn't want you to fall into the water again like last time.
I'm detecting some very powerful interferences. These guys came prepared.
That is not the audio cue they should be talking about. Drone? Huh? You want to do it?
That's great. Take the chance to look around the shelter, and you won't get lost with the drone guiding you.
Remember, this is a beta. Right. Okay. I'm not moving at all. I think that this is all the drones doing.
That's enough data samples. Good work.
Wonder why not all the lines are in there. They could have just easily temporarily for the English dubbing put placeholder voices in or like from the other dubs. I am criticizing a beta. Why am I criticizing a
Good
beta?
Job. I'll take the data to Alfred. Anyway, it's all thanks to your help today.
Data analysis show that excessive alcohol consumption over a long period of time can be seriously harmful to human health. According to unhealthy dietary guidelines, you should consume much less alcohol and exercise more frequently, Uncle Palu. Mm-hmm. You said it, Mia. Mia? Uncle Palu, you'd be smart to listen.
Alright.
Cheers, I'll drink to that. Alright, moving on. I'm leveling up way too quickly. Please tell me it stops me from leveling up too fast. Benny!
Shirley, what brings you here today?
Got someone to introduce you.
Hello. Oh, I heard about you. How are you feeling?
Relax. I replaced the battery for her suppressor. There shouldn't be any problem. Oh, I almost forgot. This is Fenny. She's like my big sister. But she's only older than me by 2 days. She's the best chef around. You must try her food.
I can cook you anything you want. As soon as the space rift is fixed, then I can get fresh ingredients.
It's only fixing the space rift. We can do it ourselves. Follow me. This is it. The space rift. How does it work? I don't actually know. Uncle Palu says it uses omnium to break things down for transmission and reassemble them at the other end.
Huh? So am I still me if I was broken down and reassembled?
Ooh, let's toss it in. How do I toss it? Easy as pie. Now we just need to test it to make sure it's working fine.
On what?
On us, of course. But you can only travel from a space rift to another space rift that you activated. Seeing that you only have access to one, leave the testing to me.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Be right back. Boy. Ah. Anomalies? What? Why is there two of them? They need to fix that. When your weapon charge is full, attacking targets, switching weapons will trigger a discharge attack. Thank you. that's foreshadowing. Yeah, I don't know why, but they need to fix something like that. Oh. What's one of those games? Upgrade? Okay, so I did that on the fly. Where are the monsters? Are they gone?
They're gone. You're safe, Shirley.
Are you okay? Log. There have been a total of 9 incidents this month in the shelter. I'm sorry. I'm really scared of bugs.
How did you run into it?
There's something wrong with the spacecraft's locating system. I was transported to Bonga's Beach, and that's where I saw them. Locating the system's infrastructure is really high tech. I don't think even Uncle Palu can figure it out. We can ask Franz. I cannot pronounce these names. Oh yeah, why didn't I think of that? Franz from Hycros. He's super smart. Come on, let's go find him. I know I'm not good at voice acting now. Huh. Warning. Space rift malfunctioned. Normal operations suspended. Mia should stay here to warn others. Good point, Mia. I'll leave it to you then.
You're looking for just outside of the shelter?
See that huge boulder over there? The one on the other side of the Blue River?
Yes, I see
it. Or Blue River.
But it looks like some sort of projection.
My brother said it's the entrance to a ruin from the old Federation era. It has a simulacrum system. So it looks like a big boulder.
What's in there?
I don't know. Zeke doesn't allow me to get close to it. He says it's dangerous. But I'm guessing whatever's inside must be valuable. Since Hycros sent Mr. Franz to check it out. Get ready. We need to get to the other side of the river. Come on. Let me show you something fun.
What is it?
It's a long way to get down this cliff, so how about a shortcut? Don't worry. Just do what I do. It's totally safe, I promise.
Hold on.
Famous last
You're
words.
You're not going to...
Famous last words. Ouch. Apparently I got hurt. That was fun, wasn't it? We're gonna cross the river. You do know how to swim, right? How about a race? First one to the other side wins. Uh That's not a race. What's this? Got it. Name is Franz. Oh. Well, if it isn't little Shirley. Unlike Zeke to let you come this far out. Zeke's busy. So here I am. You need a favor. There's something wrong with the Space Rift's locating system, and you're the only one who knows how to fix it around here. Oh, no problem. I'll take a look on the way back. We're sort of thinking if you can help us maybe now? We're kinda in a hurry. Well, I'm trying to fix this deconstructor. I gotta reread that. Well, but I'm trying to fix this deconstructor. Deconstructor? Is that the thing that can eliminate the simulacrum system? That's right. However, this antique stopped working just when I needed it. Will it be difficult to fix? It's just a short circuit, but some of the internal components burned out. It'll probably take me some time. But Fenny is trying to get to Bongas. Ugh. You're running out of food in the shelter. Fine. I'll go fix the spacecraft and come back to this later. Stay here and don't cause any trouble. Oh. What's this? Cooking? They added cooking? Can I even cook any of this? I cannot. Creation? Cooking? Oy, oy, oy. This machine. I think I have an idea.
Shirley, you're not suggesting...
I don't know if that's a washing machine or not. You want to know what's inside too, don't you? If we get this deconstructor working, we can take a peek. This deconstructor is an old model manufactured by Bongas Tech. It's not too complicated, so I think I can fix it. From the looks of it, I think the power source probably burned out.
So what should we do?
Well, someone should stay here and watch over things. Can you please go to the Astra Omnium Tower? There's a scrapper there. Ask if we can borrow its backup power swords. We're friends, so just mention my name, and it'll definitely help us. But hey, it's dangerous to be far away from the shelter, and it's quite a journey there. So be careful, okay? I know. Take my jetpack. You'll get there way faster. Just be careful with it. And if anything dangerous happens, just run. I got a jetpack. I got a jetpack. Oh. RT? The right trigger? I killed a mushroom. Oh. Guided exploration. I'm gonna keep exploration mode.
Yeah!
Type... Oh, sure. Thank you. I'm gonna eat these guys. Actually pretty quick with the daggers here. Okay, hold on a second. What's new in weapons? Oh, those are extra arms, I see. Can I upgrade that yet? Nope, I have no materials. Got it. Oh, these are weapon sets. Okay. Relics? Jetpack. Oh, that jetpack. Okay. Oh, I don't have any. I can enhance them? That's new. Pick and teleport. Dude, I should be going there. Where is there? Where'd it go? It's gonna take a while to get used to. There's a guardian in that path. I don't have to go there. Oh, that's so cute! And I just killed it. Why did I do that? Overpower. Okay, this is something I can't deal with right now. Oh, hello, elevator. App to claim? Sure. Ah! Astra Administrator, Scrapper, is now online. Welcome, user.
Hey, I'm a friend of Shirley's. She sent me to get help from you.
Has Shirley met with trouble?
She's all right. We're just trying to fix a broken deconstructor, and we're hoping to borrow your backup power source.
Understood. Take the backup power supply. It shall symbolize our companionship. I shall also synchronize the latest geographical data of Astra with you, my new friend. Synchronizing data. It's a bear. Yay. Oh, wait. I can move, apparently. Gotta stop that. That is a big... What's with games being this big? That is so big. Oh, wow. Level 2 alert. Astra Ecological Station is under unknown attack, requesting support. May you assist me with this problem, my new friend? Much obliged. Logging on to Astra Ecological Station, commencing. She isn't gonna... She's gonna... Really? Tap? Oh. Oh. Okay, this is cool. Uh-oh. Oh. I don't have any. I don't get how using a jetpack uses up stamina. How is that possible? You're not really doing much, but probably... A game. It is a game. It's just a game. However, I do want to... These are initial avatars. Oh, these are avatars. Okay. Can I upgrade the relic yet? Oh. Not what I wanted to do. Oh. Well, that's not good. Ha! What did I just do? What did I just do? I'm gonna explore a little bit. Not really much here anyway. Thank you for your assistance with the invaders. Unfortunately, some harvesters were driven away from their designated sector. Can you please find them? You need only locate the lost harvesters and activate their automatic pathfinding. Dangerous surrounding activity detected. To secure your safety, I'm requesting Hykros for your access to the weapons and simulacrum data. Please follow me. Lee.
System data has been granted.
Simulacrum. Let's pronounce.
Simulacrum database has been established. Requesting data release permission. Permission to release Hykros weapons system data has been granted.
I can order a weapon? I get to order something. A weapon. Oh, it's a gacha machine. Ah, oh, I thought I was gonna be able to select something. I guess I'll order one more. But I'm skipping this. That's better.
Generation Simulacrum Weapon. Our central database contains the combat memories and weapon parameters of many elite soldiers. They have been packaged into independent data modules. On data from specific modules. The system will simulate the opponent's form and combat memory so that the users may quickly adapt to the complex combat environment.
Oh, geez, I turn into the character. I literally turn into the character. Okay, then. I don't know what I did! This set of simulacrome equipment is the latest invention of Hycros. It will better assist you with the coming combat scenarios. The simulacrome system was developed by Hycros. It converts a host's personality and behavioral data into AI algorithms and stores them in specific modules within the database. The algorithms partially retain the personality and memories of the host to serve as combat support, then accessed by the user. Please make good use of its capabilities and find some of the missing harvesters.
I got the power source, but there's something I have to take care of. I'll be back as soon as I'm done helping the scrapper.
I was wondering what was taking so long. I was lagging. Yeah, I was expecting this. What if I press F2 real quick? Okay, so there's nothing. How do I go to the shop? This game ain't very clear on some things, but why would the game want me to eat?
I got the power source, but there's something I have to take care of. I'll be back as soon as I'm done helping the scrapper.
What is that? Oh. I have to go back there. Okay. But I get to use the... Ooh, be fun. Okay, so I wondered what was going on. But yeah, I don't know what I did on that. Oh, the power supply. Why is escape? Oh. I think that's a special weapon. Okay, what can I do with this one? You're back! Did everything go smoothly?
I hope the power source is still intact.
Great. You're perfectly fine. Let me handle this whole old hunk of junk now. You must be hungry from all that tough work. Bronze left his cooking pot here. Why don't you get yourself something to eat first? Is the game gonna teach me how to fish? Okay, Robo something. Thanks for that. That thing's a quick cook. Just cook everything. See what this makes. I made a salad. Whoa, that fish smells yummy.
Want a bite?
I'd love to, but now's not the time. Spring came out of nowhere, and time's a-wastin'. Look, I've already replaced the deconstructor's power source.
It doesn't seem to be working.
Oh, I know what's wrong. I found out that its internal projection device is broken. It's probably the prism inside. But I know what to do. See those water cores over there? We'll use one as our new prism.
Oh, okay. Let me go grab one then.
They need voice acting for a lot of the characters. Lifting!
Too risky.
We'll be fine. Famous last words. I'm sorry. Surely, she's... Hey, no need for all that. It's just some sibling squabble. That being said, I'm impressed that you two managed to fix the machine. Saved me a lot of trouble. It's not my place, Zeke, but Shirley might be more capable than you think. Maybe you can have a little more trust in her. I understand. I should go talk to her. Maybe you should let her calm down a little first. How about we let those two kids have their chat first? Might as well. I probably crossed the line, so she probably doesn't want to see me now. Please, take care of Shirley for me. It's raining. I don't want her to catch a cold.
You can count on me.
Wow, it's getting that close already. I think it's a monster? Okay, so I can't hit it on the top. Interesting.
Let's apologize to him after the rain stops.
The rain just stopped. Oh. Oh, there are chapters and side stories. Okay. I think I'll... Can I upgrade this already? Really? Apparently. Don't know why the game wants me to have a spear. Can I do anything to the simul... I could hide the appearance. Sure, I'll hide the appearance. There. it doesn't feel too much like the another game I played. I'm scared. Zeke must be furious. Maybe we should come back later. Thank you for coming with me. Let's go. Oh. Feeling better? Zeke, you're a big girl now. I think it's time to step back and let you make your own decisions in life. Make my own decisions in life? Franz is right, surely. You're a grown-up now, and you know what you want. I want to become someone like you. I want to help the shelter. You're looking at a tough road ahead. I'm not scared. I know what I'll be dealing with. There are so many things you don't know yet. The world doesn't stop when life kicks you down to the ground. Then I'll get back up again. Wow.
What was that? What happened?
I don't know how to do that yet. Trying to learn about that though. What's going on?
Of course.
I do have to practice on my vocal. I did not want to talk to you. Stop talking. Why is the game making me talk to people? I'm trying to fight here, but I can't get too close to these NPCs. Yeah, they need to deal with that. Probably, like, make it so... Afterwards? Oh, I'm not supposed to be fighting these guys. Well, I think I like the sword a bit better. Wait.
Would you look at that? Let's see my babies in
action. Get to the Cloud District very often? Do you get to the Cloud District very often? The what district? Oh. Press Q to swap to your bow. What button is that? How did the game know I have a bow? I'm gonna as much as I mean, I'm gonna swap back to the sword. I like the sword better, although the spear is pretty good. I'm a sword person. I'm sorry. The Bethlehem's defense is secured, but a large wave of ravagers are attacking the shelter's front gates. Follow me across the bridge. We'll send those ravagers packing. Oi, that might be a bit deep for me. That might be a bit deep for me. I need to practice some voice acting. Use turrets to hold off massive invasions. There's turrets. Oh! Where's the turret? Oh. Why are they wanting me to use the right stick? What does Y do? Oh. I should question their controls. Watch out. That does not look good. That does not look good.
Zeke, is Shirley okay?
Not good. She overloaded her suppressor to create the shield. It's really taking a toll on her body. Ugh, I gotta read these better. I don't know if she suffered internal injuries to her organs and brain. Don't move her until I can evaluate her condition. Ugh. She'll be fine. She'll be fine, right? Oh, wow, I was reading... You know I'll do my best, Zeke. We still have ravagers hanging around. I'm worried that they'll come back.
I'll take care of those ravagers, Zeke.
Thank you. Oi.
Go to the runway. I have an armed glider for you.
Ooh. Okay, what's with this game? Why is it all sci-fi themed, too? I thought that Tower of Fantasy was gonna be a fantasy game, not a sci-fi game. Am I winning? I lagged? What? Yeah, this game is not streamable on my connection by the looks of it. I have to do all that again? I hope not. I am kinda. Wasn't I in an instant? Oh, whoa! B, 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 B! Here we go again. I disconnected in the game, what makes me retry the thing. I'm pretty sure I made a lot slipped away. Oh. Uh-oh, what is that? Gun sound effects sound like the Halo 4 and 5 Covenant guns. I never played Halo 4 and 5, but I believe he. Okay, what is this game? Is this a horror game? Because this doesn't. Dodge before an oncoming attack hits the trigger. That I actually did that once. Lucky I've leveled up my. Can I move, please? Okay, going back. Can't believe the game disconnected me. Also, what? You can level something up. Weapons? I want to level up this bow.
Surely holding up.
She overloaded her suppressor to create the shield, but that exposed her to excessive amounts of omnium radiation. We stabilized her condition with some medication, but we can't say for sure if she's in the clear. The shelter's a mess. Those ravengers raided our warehouse. Celine and I will have to clean things up. Zeke's with Shirley right now. You should go see her. She's in the infirmary.
Ooh, item box. Oh, what's this? Oh, I could order three. Oh, it's this again. Skip. Let's order more. And another bow. I think I might save my stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna save my stuff. Have one of those. Why am I flying? Alright, I guess I'll finish this mission and call it a stream. I have a reason why. However, I'm not done streaming today yet. There is something I do want to do with my alliance on a voice chat, so that's the thing I'm gonna have to do.
Zeke, is Shirley all right?
We're safe for the moment, but things aren't looking good. It's all my fault.
Can she be treated?
The shelters only equipped with basic medical equipment. We've done all we can. Celine is trying to contact some friends in Bangas to see if any of them can help. I'm going to talk to Franz. He's got some connections. Maybe he'll have some ideas. Please take care of Shirley while I'm gone. I'll be back as soon as I can. Oh, wow. I gotta practice voice acting. I don't think I went that deep before. Also, yeah, I don't think I went that deep before. I overheard you guys. Zeke, he's gone to see Franz, right? Well, how is it? Give it to me straight, Doc. Sorry for making everyone worry. Sorry. I'm feeling a little hungry. Could you get me something? Anything, really. Thanks. I think it's a good enough time to stop here. I will be continuing this on my own time, but... actually, I do want to take a picture of this character. Of my character. I'm actually going to do that. 92 line. Just for the heck of it. I can zoom in more. My goodness. I could change the time. Nighttime. Rainy. Not rainy. Oh. What was that? Yeah, actually, that looks good for now. Or, wait, can I show off the weapon, too? I can take off the names. I need the watermark crew name. I guess I can't take off the name of NPCs? Okay. Click. That'll have to do. Okay, so how do I quit this? Settings. Actually, I won't. I won't quit it right now, but I am pressing escape so I can move the mouse. Okay, aside from deep voice, I am sorry this is going to be quick, but I got something I got to deal with. But before I go, I am going to announce this. After New Genesis gets out of its maintenance time, I am going to be streaming a bit of it. Pyramid and all that. I am going to try that out. With my alliance mates. Yeah, I am gonna be on a voice chat. I am gonna see if I could jump in a voice chat with them. And see if... Now, I'm not gonna interact with the chat while I'm talking to them, but... It's going to be a little bit of fun. I've never done this pyramid thingy, and that's going to be an interesting thing. However, on my downtime, I am going to be trying this game out a bit more. Yeah. I'm going to be trying this game out a bit more outside of streaming. This is on a closed beta, and I have already seen a couple of issues, like... In some of the cutscenes, especially those using the main character, she is shown, he or she, depending on the character of your choice, depending on the gender of your choice, is shown in the cutscene, standing there, while another model of your main character is also there, that's part of the cutscene. I am gonna be reporting that. Other than that, the fact that I have to start again from a checkpoint when I disconnected, kind of an inconvenience. Then again, I was streaming, so the connection... I was expecting the connection to be unstable. The fact that it's a character gacha game like Genshin Impact, kind of an inconvenience to me, but I need to know how to access the shop and stuff, because right now it just shows them on the icons as icons, and I can't click them because the menu is, yeah. Also, controls. When I was shooting the turrets, when I was shooting on the turrets, whoops. I'm gonna do that later. Yeah, the game wanted... I couldn't use the left stick and press the button to shoot. I had to use the right stick. That felt really... That was really awkward, even with my controller. They should... They should give an option where I can use the left stick to aim instead of the right stick to aim and stuff like that. Let's see, what else? Yeah, I'm leveling up too quickly. I am gonna be honest, like... I'm gonna press B here. Yeah, I am literally leveling up too quickly in the game. And this is just the starting outfit and stuff. So, like, I'm, like, 14 levels away from 24. Didn't I... Okay. No. How do I change it? Oh. Hold on. There. Day of this birth, day of birth is currently set as September 17th. Once confirmed, it can't be changed on your birthday. There may be a surprise. Yes. But other than that, I'm actually surprised at what else is going to happen. Because the way they made the simulacra... In terms of appearance,
you can't do anything with it.
Yeah, they have it the way they have it is that they're not actually there. That's just you taking their form or something. That is interesting. Though I don't know what else I could say about that. Though the given the ability to turn off the appearance is a welcome addition. Other than that, it's a free-to-play game. I have nothing against free-to-play games. yeah. I still haven't played very much of this. I was expecting something different, I am gonna be honest. But yeah, I did like the fact that you can change your character's the main character's appearance in this one. I see they're trying to go for that anime aesthetic. I think I did okay. This one. Anyway, that's pretty much all I can find right now. I am going to play this further, and if they give me a survey... Yeah. So it looks like I can have more outfits in the future. These are, like, locked. I don't know how... Oh, I have to do exploration. Yeah, it looks like I can have more than one outfit. I'm gonna keep that one, though. Refit. Oh. Yeah, it looks like I could change the character further. That's neat. Anyway... That's all I'm gonna. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna play for now. Thank you for watching. After PSO2 maintenance, I am going to be streaming again. To try out the new pyramid. stuff. Because I am a little excited of that, and I have a feeling I'm gonna miss out a bit if I don't try it out right away. But yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Yeah. I am gonna be posting these images on posting the screenshots I've taken or the pictures I've taken on Twitter. What the heck is lot? Are these channels? Anyway, okay, I am stalling. I am gonna quit. So yeah, thanks for seeing this small 2-hour 15-minute stream now. I'm gonna end it, because I got things I gotta do. And I'm coming back at pretty much at maintenance end, so see you guys. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you for watching. Yeah. This was actually a little bit fun. Gameplay mechanics need a little bit of tweaking, though, in my opinion, but this was a little bit fun. I am going to admit. I'm sort of looking forward to this. Actually, I hope it gets a PlayStation 4 release, to be honest. That would save me some time. Yeah, I downloaded this game pretty much all day yesterday while I was playing PSO2. So I was expecting something out of this. That and I also signed up for the closed beta, so that's a thing. And got selected. So yeah, there's your small sneak peek, albeit in lower quality, from a beta tester. Alright. I'm gonna go. I should probably practice my deep voice sometime while I'm playing Lunar 2 or some other game that doesn't require voice. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you again next stream. Probably. Or the stream after that, depending on if you have a bedtime or not. I don't know. But yeah. See you later.